pet?
Teacher's pet.
You want?
Why are you pointing at me?
They have to be between Shan and JB.
Have to be Darren Ewing, I reckon.
Pet probably would be maybe Benny Grioli. Xavier always talks about him in, like, if he wants to bring the team up, why can't you be more like Benny? If I had 24 Benjamin Riolis in my team, I wouldn't need the rest of you. All that kind of stuff.
You could say Shannon Rioli.
Yeah.
Justin Bugler. Justin Bugler.
Probably Shannon Rioli, now that he's captain, even more so. But I mean, Bugs being vice captain, it's pretty close.
Justin Bugler, for sure.
Why? Did he get special treatment?
No, he's always sniffing his bum, pretty much.
I don't think they get special treatment, they just never get in trouble. I don't think they ever do anything wrong in a game. It's ridiculous.
Oh, look, I don't think he really favours anyone.
Cammy Islet.
Oh, I'd have to be probably Cammy Islet.
Probably Cammy or Boof.
We just get along really well.
He does a fair bit of talking because he's the coach. What's his favourite saying?
He's got a lot. He's got some cracking one-liners.
Does he? I'm not sure. I've got no idea.
Re-emphasise.
and
he just says it every sentence before the game.
Just keeps
when he's
it.
Nervous, yeah. Even when we're away or if we're here and it's in a serious moment and he'll say something that just doesn't make sense at all and I'll look at Shannon Rioli and start laughing. It's hard.
He says a lot, but he says Cammy and Buff a lot too, so...
After a conversation with the boys, he's always asking, do we understand? And he just says, no one answers, it just goes quiet. So he says, all right, silence is agreeance.
Silence is agreeance.
Other than that, he definitely says no doubt about it, at least, or in an interview, at least 5 to 10 times, yeah.
He always changes it up because it's the only saying that he ever has, but he always changes. He goes, don't in my water and tell me it's Gatorade.
Oh, there's so many, and every time he says something, we all say, oh, we need to write these down, because we could pretty much write a novel about all the comments he says.
One time in one of the games, half-time, we obviously played rubbish, and he goes, we played rubbish first half, and he goes, all right, well, you know what? That first half is like when you go to the toilet, chuck a shit, you flush down, you never see it again. Start with the second half. That was a good one.